My name is Rafa Mlenga. I am the Chief Sports Development Officer in Lusaka, Zambia. Our youth population in Zambia comprises over 80%. This is quite critical because the youth are the building blocks of every nation. And if the social safety nets are not put in place, then the nation heads nowhere. Through sport, we can be able to attract them to education because that's where their future is. I started a master's degree in policy studies in Sydney, Australia, at the University of New South Wales. Our goal in the Department of Sport is to ensure that at least 80% of the population are participating in sporting activities of their choice for health, for development among the children, and for physical fitness among the adults.